What's up, and welcome to the Leaf Pile. I'm here tonight to bring you an exciting look into the very exciting world of the Lower East Side wrestlers. Yeah! And I'm here to bring Leaf's spectacular vision home to you. I'm Sasha Slinky, and, well, the name says it all. I've got the brains, I've got the bod, and the charismatic enticement for your viewing pleasure and satisfaction. Now, we'll be looking at these guys, these wrestlers tonight. They're hot, they're tough, they're strong, they're just my type. We'll be bringing them in two by two because, frankly, well, two men are better than one. But first, I'd like to have a little heart-to-heart with one of the guys, then his opponent. I'd like to know what's going on in the life of a Lower East Side wrestler. And you out there, don't be afraid to call in. Don't be shy. Don't leave me here all alone. Please, call the number 757-1538. Don't leave me alone with these tough wrestlers. Now, first guy we're going to be introducing for here tonight is Spectacular. Let's bring it on, Spectacular. How you doing tonight, Spectacular?
I'm spectacular as always.
As always, good to have you here.
Good to be here.
Thank you. Now, first thing I'd like to know, and I believe women all around the world want to know, STB, Simply the Best, stands for Simply the Best. Are you? What does it mean?
I'm by far simply the best. You see, women all over the world, they see me in wrestling, they see me on TV, it's like, wow, he's so spectacular. You see, I never thought I was spectacular. The lady said was. I'm sure you would agree.
Absolutely. I guess. Now, how do you feel about being unfairly robbed of the Continental title?
You see, there's a lot of haters out there in the world. People who don't want me to be spectacular. People who wish they could be me. You know, there's people that call themselves spectacular. Reality, there's only one spectacular. So, they say something like the IC belt, something that I really cherish, something that I earned. They take away from me because they wish they simply could be me. Because not everyone could be simply the best.
Who could be? Now, how do you always feel about constantly being compared to the highest standards?
You see, me, person of my caliber can handle the pressure. You see, a lot of these so-called men, really little boys, crack on the pressure and go home to mommy saying, please help me. Me, I handle the pressure every time I step in the ring, every time I come out. You see why I'm spectacular. You see why I'm the best. You see, I'm a martial artist. You see, I grew up around fighting. And every time I step in the ring, you see why I am the
best. Now, Spectacular, as a reporter, I sometimes have to play devil's advocate, so I have to ask you this question. Some of your critics say that you hide behind your conceited, and I don't know how they came up with conceited, but your conceited attitude to hide your true emotions. Is this true? Are you hiding?
No, I hide behind nothing and no one. You see, I have to be conceited because I have to be the best. You see, in life, you have to be the best. No one likes second place. You see, when someone wins a race, it's not, oh, that person came in second place is really good. Everyone wants to be the champion. So, I have to be conceited because I'm the best, I strive to be the best, and I am the best. All others are just wannabes.
The best. Words to live by. Now, your opponent, Y2E. Should we bring him on in?
Y2E, sure,
can we bring him on in here?
He wish it was me. Look at this kid. What up, boy? He's a man.
Simply the bummiest. That's what he is.
Welcome to the show, Y2E.
What's up? How are you?
Good, thank you. How are you?
I'm fine.
Good. Now, first thing I'd like to talk about is the obvious tension between the two of you. There is such a rivalry between you and Spectacular. What's it all about?
He can't beat me. He mad. That's why I took his belt from him. That's why.
He stole it from me.
No, I'll beat you.
Stole it. You couldn't beat me fast,
two.
When the girl was with me, she's longer than one.
Beat
two,
or stole?
Three.
That is the question, ladies and gentlemen. Now, again, you have been described, like Spectacular, as being somewhat conceited. I just don't see it. But do you think you are? Are you hiding behind something else with this conceited attitude?
No, I just look good, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. Yes, I see that. Do you think that you're a role model for our youth?
Of course, because I believe I'm simply the best. I don't know about him. He's simply the bummiest. But I'm simply the best.
Simply the best.
Simply two of the best. We see.
One.
I'm simply the best. Or just go with essentially the best because he's a man.
Well, that's an entirely different show that we'll devote to perhaps next week's session. But right now, I'd like to know, how would your fans feel if they were in your shoes?
They would feel the same way how I feel. The best. Because I am the best. I'm better than everyone out here. Can't no one beat me.
So, you obviously think that you deserve the title. Are you a flawless victory?
Of course. I had to get cheated out the belt. That's exactly why I don't have the belt now.
Continue to lie to yourself. Just keep on lying to yourself.
Well, this is really fascinating, gentlemen, and I look forward to seeing you guys in action. I do appreciate your being here and conceited. Thank you very much. It's great to have you on the show. Next, we're going to bring out one of two very scary, very frightening, very tough men. First guy we're going to be looking at, Ghetto Furious. Come on out here, Ghetto Furious. How you doing this evening?
I'm all right. And yourself?
Good, thank you.
You're welcome.
My first question for you. When you first started wrestling, your face was shown.
That's right.
Why the mask now?
After the World Trade Center tragedy, I decided that the name that I had before hurt me inside, so I decided to wear the mask and hide my face.
What was the name you had before?
The Terrorist.
The Terrorist. That's excellent. Thank you. What I'd like to know is, what do you think about your title?
I love my title. I cherish my title. And I will put 100% defense in my title at all times.
Very good. You love your title. He loves his title, ladies and gentlemen. That we can see. Now, where did Ghetto Furious come from?
Where I was growing up at, I lived in the ghetto for all my life. So I brought that to wrestling.
So you still live in the ghetto?
I love it too much to leave it.
He loves it too much to leave it. So all you out there in the ghetto should be happy to know that he's not going anywhere. Next thing I'd like to know, finally, has to do with your opponent. Do you consider Underdog to be quite a challenge?
Well, as of Underdog, the name is what he stands for.
The Underdog.
That's right.
Quite simply, the Underdog. Now, if we could please have the Underdog in here and see if he is the Underdog that his name says. Hello, Underdog, and welcome to the show. How are you doing this evening?
Okay.
Okay. Deep and insightful. Straight to the point. Now, Underdog, how does it feel to be the lightweight champion?
Feels great. Don't really cherish it.
All right. Do you plan on returning to the hardcore division anytime soon?
Absolutely. Yeah.
Absolutely.
Soon.
A man of so few words, yet so much to say. Now, some people say that you hide behind your silence. Do you?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's good. Thank you. Thank you very much. Why do you consider yourself or call yourself the Underdog?
As Mr. Smarty Pants over here said, I'm always on the bottom of the chain. I'm always losing. Well, except for this.
Except for that. And why is there bad blood between you and Mr. Ghetto Furious over here?
He talks a lot.
He talks a big talk, but can he walk the walk?
No.
No. No. And you can?
At times.
Well, let's see if we can call this gentleman silent but deadly. As we can see, the bad blood is boiling. So I think it's time to get these guys out because, frankly, I'm scared. And get the next two gentlemen in here. The next two gentlemen I have to look at are Armageddon and, well, you'll meet the other one soon. First, I'd like to talk to Armageddon. Mr. Armageddon.
Hey, everybody.
How you doing tonight?
I'm all right. I feel great.
Excellent. So do I.
That's good.
Excellent. Now, what I'd like to know, Armageddon, what does your name symbolize? It's a frightening name.
Yes, well, I understand maybe the kids at home are afraid, but Don't worry. Armageddon represents destruction, death, usually just utter waste. But this guy right here is a superhero. He stands for truth, justice, and the American way.
Very good.
Yes.
Now, Armageddon.
Yes.
How do you feel about losing so many matches?
What's your name again?
It's Sasha.
Sammy, right. Sammy, well, the problem is, you've talked to Spectacular, yes?
Excuse me?
You've talked to Spectacular, yes?
Yes.
See, he has a tendency to want to come into my match just out of nowhere and hit me over the head with some stupid object. And, you know, I just happen to be unfortunately unconscious when the 1-2-3 is counted, so I can't really retaliate. But don't worry about it, Sammy. I will win again.
Sasha, that's quite all right, though.
Sorry.
Yes.
Sasha, sorry.
Now, do you feel that you deserve the title even though you haven't really wrestled all that much?
Well, when it comes to my title shots, it's because I am one of the elite. I only fight in title shots. If you do not have a title up, I will not fight. And it's just simply put, I am the best. I am one of the best. I don't want to make the other competitors feel low, but I am one of the best.
Now, as one of the best, do you feel you earned your title? Or maybe, perhaps, you got it because people felt sorry for you?
Now, that's just a dirty rumor. That's just a dirty rumor. All right? I guess that some guy backstage doesn't like me. Okay, I fought Hollywood J, and I lost because Spectacular, once again, screwed me over. I think I deserve this title shot. It's a rematch. It's a return match. I believe it's fair and it's just.
Now, let's see if he can earn it, ladies and gentlemen.
Yes, I will.
Now, I have one last question for you.
Yes?
What is one word that describes you?
Well, I'd go with incredible, but I want to be modest, so I'll say generous. Generous, because every single match I've been in, when I've been screwed, I did have a chance to kick out. There's this one moment of bright light. I could see myself being pinned, and I was saying, kick out, kick out. But no, I want to give the other lowlies and LESW a chance to win, so I just decided to stay down and do the right thing.
That's so very generous.
Yes, I am, Sammy.
Generous almost to a fault, Sasha.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. Thank you. Now we're going to take a look at your opponent. The tough, the scary, must be tough to beat, Shadow Dragon.
Maybe not.
It's quite intimidating. Hello, how are you this evening? Good to have you on the show. Now, it's been said by your critics that you hide behind your mask because you're afraid to show the world your fear, your face.
Uncle Bill! Hey, Uncle Bill! Hey, how are you doing? Yeah, I'm on TV! Hi, Uncle Bill! Oh, wait, you want to talk to Shadow Dragon? Hold on, here. It's my Uncle Bill. You hung up on him!
Uncle Bill, this is my show. Get your own show. If you want to talk, get your own show. I've got gloves, and I'm not afraid to use them. Just before
Where's
the show,
phone?
I kick both their asses.
Okay, Tammy, yes.
Anyway, it's Sasha.
I'm sorry. It's been a horrible day.
Shadow Dragon. You say that you're the best, but from my perspective, I'm having a little trouble believing that.
Want to prove it? Tell all those people in back, all the LESW roster, IWF roster, any roster, come bring it. I'm the world champ. I earned this belt. I put my whole heart, soul, blood, and sweat in this shit. But basically, it's my belt.
It's his belt.
Don't be
Now you say that you have
I have a cough. Sorry.
Let's get some medicine. You say that you have a dark soul. Does this make you more of a threat or less of an enemy?
Let them all find out.
One last question for you. We all want to know this, and I hope you can answer this for me. The mask. Do the ladies like the mask? Is there a lot of play going on outside in the personal life of Shadow Dragon?
Me to know, you to find out.
Him to know, and me to find out. Very insightful. It's been wonderful having you guys, really. Thank you so much. And, I'm scared. I'm intimidated. Tell your Uncle Bill never to call my show again.
Okay. Don't be, though. I'll protect you. I am a superhero. You should not be afraid.
You're about to feel it, I'm sure.
Hey there. Such violence.
And, well, it's been a great show, but I think we have to wrap up. Wrap up on the interviews. I'd like to get some calls in. You guys are leaving me here all alone. We've got some pretty tough wrestlers here who just want to answer your questions, because I'm really truly afraid of what's going to happen if they don't get some phone calls and answer some questions. I'm a little worried. Don't leave me alone back here with them. The number, please, 757-1538. That's right, it's 757-1538. We've got Spectacular here behind me.
The man, the wrestler, the legend, right here.
Want to call?
Sure. Meet some of my fans, some of the lovely ladies, and some of the guys who wish to say were me.
Caller, you're on the air.
Please speak.
Well, I just turned to your channel because, you know, I was just looking at the bullshit that they showing on Channel 7 about the Anthrax. So anyway, what's the deal with you? I never even heard of you, Spectra. What's
that? It's Spectacular, okay?
Love that.
You need a dictionary or something, huh? Want me to spell it out for you? Come on, man.
But what is it that you do? Do you fight other niggas from different parts of the boroughs or something?
I'm an LESW, okay? And I faced the best competitors in LESW, and I've beaten them. And I've been fairly cheated of the IC belt, and I won't win it back because I am Spectacular. I'm STB, simply the best. What happened, man? You've been in the cave for all these years? Come on, turn the TV.
Well, I don't be hardly, you know, watching TV anyway. So what's up with you, shorty?
Hey, how you doing?
Well, she likes me, okay, so too bad, man. She's one of my fans. She wanna catch STB because she knows I'm simply the best.
He is simply the best.
Or what she might say, exceptionally the best, but that's kind of a different story.
Totally different show.
Would she like to be on that show anyway?
Absolutely.
So when is gonna be the fight?
Well, right now, it'll probably be our next show. Because we set up the rankings and everything. Like me, I wanna get the IC belt because I was fairly robbed of the belt. You see all these people hating me, so they shoot me from the belt, they robbed me. Because they know I'm the best, so it's like when you're on top, everyone wants to steal from you. So I'm sick of these people. So when I face them, they're gonna find out why I'm simply the best. Okay? And when you watch, you'll be like, wow, man, this guy's simply the best. So, you know, like I said, I never thought Spectacular, the lady said I was, and this lady's just like one of the many. I mean, you're special too, but.
Well, thank you, Sasha. Sasha here.
Yeah.
Yes, I'm pretty good too.
Oh, look who's coming, huh? Oh, no, it's Mr.
Uh-oh.
Armageddon.
Oh, you can't stop screwing me over.
Hi, you're Sasha.
Mad
cause
yes, you're I
have
your name right.
Thank God.
So who's that right there?
Don't Armageddon!
Make me.
Oh,
here we
no,
go,
Armageddon!
Don't make me hurt you in the middle of the set. I will.
Ooh.
Get a little closer, boys. Don't be shy. Don't be afraid. Whoa!
Let me start. Hey, I need my space.
Hello.
You want to see with me?
This is Sasha's show. No fighting.
She's very controlled. I kind of like that.
So you're saying you like to be dominated by the same sex or the opposite sex?
You don't want a bunch of guys calling you.
Hey, Armageddon.
Yes?
Slap him up real quick. I want to see some action, B. It's kind of boring watching you two argue, fight. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, well.
Come on, man. Do a little thumping. Spectra. Slap him up or something.
Yeah, well.
Spectacular. Want me to get you a dictionary? Okay.
I like being on Sasha's good side here.
Pass over
she
something.
seems to prefer me over Spectacular, which is okay.
Obviously,
that's fine.
You're just lying to yourself, okay? You're a
okay.
Little man.
How about
no pun intended,
have bro. You ever thought of this? See, now, maybe you call yourself Spectacular
I'm
because
spectacular.
You have a low self-esteem and you need to call yourself Spectacular.
The end is near. Oh, I'm so afraid. Kids, hide. The Armageddon's here.
All this from a guy who's going to beat me fair and square.
That's
never.
Interesting. I beat you time
right
and time
now.
Again. Even this little viewer who's watching.
With the help
me.
Of Hollywood J.
And
with the help of Hollywood J.
Sure.
I think we're ignoring our caller. Caller, do you have another question?
Is your sister there?
What?
Okay.
Nah, my sister ain't here.
Okay.
You have another question, or would you like to talk to another one of the gentlemen?
Yeah, bring them all in, man. I want to see some
go,
action.
Man, get the door.
Yeah, go ahead.
Go
push
get
the door.
Put something getting out the way, man.
Yeah, exactly, because I'm here.
Right. Now, did you
yeah,
have...
Okay.
Do I have a question for you? Yeah, I have a question for you.
Who?
You.
Me.
Of course you.
Okay.
Tell the other chick with the mic.
Are you from the Lower East Side?
No, I'm not from the Lower East Side, but after interviewing these gentlemen tonight, I think I'm going to be spending a lot more time there.
Are you
Spanish? You don't know why.
Italian? What?
What's that?
Are you Spanish or Italian or what?
I'm American.
Come on.
I'm American all the way. God bless America.
And look who it is. It's Mr. Shadow Dragon.
We have
hey,
Mr.
look at
Shadow
the janitor.
Dragon
look at
coming.
The janitor suit. That's a really good suit, man.
Like
why don't you
that.
Go mop some floss, man? I think somebody threw up a down the hall.
Do you have a question for Shadow Dragon?
Shadow Dragon.
Shadow Dragon.
Yeah.
But do you have any nunchucks on you?
Hmm? Any what?
Nunchucks.
Nunchucks.
I'll smack you with nunchucks if you want me to.
I think you might enjoy it.
Not me.
I think that's a threat.
Hit up Spectra.
It's spectacular. Yo, I'm going to get you a dick. I can mail one to you, okay? Okay, Webster, come on, man.
So what's up? So what's that bill stand for?
Huh? What?
You, the guy with the mask on. What's the... Oh, shit, you got two belts?
World title, tag title.
So
my
partner's
not here at the time, but this is our belts right here.
Spectre, what's up, man?
We have to tell Ibean for it, because right now I'm going to get my IC belt, which I was robbed from. I have to get that belt. I beat this little
just
punk for his belt. Okay, when you lose it, don't be crying to your mommy saying that spectacular beat you because simply I am the best.
Speak of you, got it, man.
You're gonna
yo,
see why I'm
you,
simply
man.
The best. See you there, man.
Hey,
see,
man.
That's basically
what you better go see your mommy.
I think we have another question. Do we have another question for the masked man?
Yeah, how come the masked man doesn't even hardly talk? I'm surprised that he got the belts on. What happened? Cat got your tongue? You can't speak with that
I'm
mask.
I'm too good
on?
For words.
There's a little
yeah.
punk over there, underdog. Come here, little punk. Come here, little punk.
Oh, so you want to talk about silent? Let's have underdog step into
didn't
the
you be in
ring.
School, huh? Do a little homework, huh?
You got any questions for this champion right here?
Yeah. How come the belt is small as you are? What happened? What they didn't have? They didn't have a bigger size for you or something?
You need to shut up.
You need to shut up.
Oh.
That.
You forgot to say what we usually say.
So deep.
Chicks like the gold.
That's
well, probably ain't
say.
Getting no chicks then. That's probably ain't getting no chicks. This is,
that's
it's okay,
say.
Boy.
He's
don't worry. When he gets older, we'll get him a big man.
He's a little cutie.
Put him up, big man.
Boy. I'm right here.
I think I should fight underdog.
Can I? Do I have the permission for me to kick his ass?
Well, you have
I'm right here.
Gently.
Come on.
Oh,
okay.
There you go. Yo, what's up, Spectre?
No more. My show.
I see you.
And someone's going to hurt me. And these
you.
Are going to have to get used.
You can pin me. You belong up for 1, 2, 3.
Wrestling. Back to wrestling.
Oh, yeah.
Do we have any more questions from you, mysterious caller?
You want to know my name?
I would love to know your name.
My name is Akeem.
Akeem?
A-K-I-M.
Spell it again.
A.
A-K-I-N. Where are you from?
I'm from Manhattan.
From Manhattan. And do you have a special love for wrestling, or you just like cable access?
Not really. I was just flipping through the channel because I ain't got nothing else to do. As you can see, I'm home on a Friday night.
I'm sorry. Now, would you like us to bring in Mr. Conceited himself, Y2E? Because I think you
sure,
and he would like
not?
To have a few words. Come on in, Y2E.
What's up, Ma? How you doing?
I'm doing just fine. Thank you.
What you looking at, shorty? What you?
Okay, we have a question for you, Y2E.
Yo, Y2E.
What up, what up?
Go ahead and slap Big Bad over there. He was talking shit behind your back.
Who that, Simply the Bummiest?
Who?
Simply the Bummiest, right?
Simply the best.
Simply the
what happened, man? We got you another dictionary. You and the boy, I get both of your dictionaries, you know. They're not that expensive, you know. Get your little wild ones. You want to train, be like, hey, look, I can spell the word the best, okay? You get it too, okay?
Can you even spell?
I can spell. What the?
You can't
what,
spell.
Can
you
spell?
Can
spell, spell.
What about, look who's over there?
Who's
join the party. Oh, look who it is.
Oh, we got Ghetto Fabulous. Oh, sorry,
Furious.
Ghetto Furious. That's right.
Can I ask you a question? What's so ghetto about you? Is it those, like, you know, kind of twisted up, pulling out braids? Is that what it is?
Yeah, I
did your mom do that for you or something, man?
I wouldn't take it from him.
What you got to say now, man?
I
come on,
I wouldn't
man.
Take that
now.
Shit from you.
What do you say?
Spectra. Yo, you lucky I'm not even over there either, because I would slam you right now.
Ooh, I'm so afraid.
The address, 105 West 34th Street.
Ooh. I may be a heel, but I'm the best heel. You can hate me, but like I said, you hate me. Hell, if I was you, I hate me too.
Loser, right?
Now get off the camera, crap.
You don't want All Home Alone talking on the phone, pretending like you got friends too, aren't you, Mr. Popular?
Oh, yeah,
come
of
on,
course.
Crap-tacular.
He was just tired, right?
Who?
You.
I'm not tired.
That's... Well, then I'm sorry.
You see,
sitting
down on the couch gets so stressful.
It
makes you
night.
So tired. It's amazing. This guy
really, Craptaculous? How do you know that? Are you an expert at that?
Armageddon.
Oh, it's the Armageddon. The end is
come on
near,
in.
Huh? Are you going to sit on me? Oh, no. Oh,
yes,
my God.
The end is near, actually.
What a breath, man. Because this is killing me. It's killing me. Yo, man. Oh, I can't breathe.
D-O the rinse.
Yo, what's up? No thumping, man?
What's up, man?
Slapping?
Not much.
Come on.
I'm about to kill him later.
Armageddon.
It's behind the scenes, all right? DVD, special DVD feature. Behind the scenes, I will whip his ass.
He wishes he was me.
Leaving on him?
I don't wish.
He wish.
See, now, if I was
me.
Him, what, then I would never
get
stuff? Anything. No girls, no
nothing.
Cars, no nothing.
You get nothing. You get nothing, man. You get nothing. I have your sister loves me. She's one of my biggest fans, man. She's always from my
I have no sister.
Sure.
I have no sister. What the hell are you talking? Oh, you talk? No, you messing with my 10-year-old brother? That's wrong. That's wrong, you little punk. That's wrong. That's wrong.
Hey, look over there. Look who it is. It's the guy with the belts.
Shadow.
Look at my belts, boy.
I'll tell you one thing. Y'all all underrated. I'm the world champ, and I can handle this.
Who's that
now?
The guy that's quiet? Come on. Go away.
Tag titles, I'll defend it too. Mean nothing.
But can you beat me? But can you beat me?
No, what do you have to say to the caller who says go away?
Go away.
Go to hell.
No, go away, like he said, go away.
He then told you to go to the inner depths of hell.
He wished he was, that's called a wish he was me. Too bad you can't beat me, okay? It's not my fault, okay?
Too bad
I know
you
want to
beat
me.
I'll
beat you anytime.
That's crazy
ain't
talk.
Ain't chocolate eclairs lately?
That's crazy
that's
talk.
That's what you got here. You wear a mask because you ugly.
Sasha.
Look at you.
Yeah.
Look at you, wear the mask.
Put your face up. All right, there you go.
Hi.
She this is the most ass he's had in years. He's had in years.
Who? Which
like
one?
The caller. Have you even
ever heard
of
that? The caller.
The caller. Come here and kick his ass. Come on, I'll hold him for you. Come on. Come here and kick his ass.
Talking to you, okay?
Come on. Don't worry about it. I'll hold him. He ain't nothing. He ain't nothing. Don't worry about it.
I have no problem with you, Mr. Caller.
5-1-1.
Do you have any more questions?
Not really. You know, that's like, what, 3 minutes left of your show? Are y'all going to be on? Are y'all like on every Friday at 11:30?
Well,
we're working on it right
it's
now.
A work, it's a work in progress. Would you like to see us on more often?
So you can pretend you
yes.
Yeah.
It's good to see us, superhero.
Why not? For the people that don't got nothing to do on a Friday or Sunday or Monday.
A lot of people at home watch it because they know I'll be on TV. All over
where's my
belt? On the hand at home at home stage.
Where's my belt?
Oh my God,
you
like Sasha on TV.
Hey, Sasha, but you definitely got to be the host, though.
Of course
I'd be the host.
Yes, I second that.
There would be no show without Sasha.
Yo, where's Big Man at? Put Big Man in the front, man. Well, what's up, man? Are y'all playing him or something? Where's
come
Little
on.
Man? Not him, Little Man.
Little Man.
Little Man.
Oh, the fool right? Underdog.
That's Little
Underdog.
Man.
Underdog.
Little cutie.
Undefeated.
Yo, well, I guess that's it, man, because I can't see y'all.
Alright, man.
Alright, so then it was nice talking to y'all.
Okay, all right. Yeah,
callers,
see you around.
Thank you very all much right, for man. Calling. Right. It's been lovely.
Yeah,
thank
yeah,
you.
Yeah.
Take care.
Now we gotta wrap things up.
Alright.
Well, let's not make you the
end.
This is the end of our show. We're coming to the end of our show. It's been quite a good time having these fine young men here. And hope to see you again soon. Thanks a lot. Thank you.
What? Well, I'll dance with her later.